Hey guys, Fernando Perez here again with another short prayer to bless your day. Amen. This prayer is for every one of you that can't sleep at night. I'm praying for peaceful nights of sleep. This prayer is for you to play every night before you go to bed. Amen. So before I pray with you, let me share this word to bless you. Psalms 4 verse 8, the Bible says, "In peace I will lay down and sleep. For you alone, Lord, make me dwell in safety." Amen. That's the will of God, for you to dwell in safety, for you to have peaceful nights of sleep with no demonic attacks, with no insomnia, no nightmares. Amen. The will of God is for you to rest at night. And so let us pray right now. Heavenly Father, in the mighty name of your precious Son Jesus, I pray the prayer of faith, the prayer of agreement with everyone to the sound of my voice. I pray for this person to have peaceful, restful nights of sleep. I pray, Father God, against nightmares. I pray against insomnia. I pray against demonic attacks that happens during the night season. I pray, Father God, that you touch this person that is fearful of the night. This person, Lord God, that is fearful of the dark. I pray, Heavenly Father, that you touch each one of them and that you begin to bless them at night. And I pray, Lord God, specifically for dreams, not demonic dreams. Some of them, Lord God, they keep getting demonic dreams all night long. I pray, Father God, for peaceful dreams. I pray for godly dreams. I pray for dreams that will be a confirmation to this man, this woman, concerning their future, concerning their present situation, concerning their destiny. I pray, Father God, for dreams that will point this person to their calling, their purpose in life. Father God, I pray as well against demonic attacks. This person that battles, Lord God, at night with sexual dreams. Lord God, dreams of people putting witchcraft on them and people hunting them and torturing them. Father, I break in the mighty name of Jesus right now every demonic dream that happens during the night. And I pray for peaceful, awesome, amazing dreams that will come from your presence, Lord God, to bless this man, this woman. Father God, I thank you for peaceful nights of sleep from this day on. I declare and I decree the blessings of heaven coming upon this man and this woman for the glory of your name. If you receive, my brother, my sister, just say, "I receive peaceful nights of sleep from this day on. No more torment, no more attacks, no more nightmares, but peaceful nights of sleep for the glory of God." Amen and amen. Praise God. My brother, my sister, I love you. If you are blessed by this prayer, please like this video, share with your friends and family, subscribe to the channel, become part of the family, and I'll see you in the next video. God bless you. Bye.